Bangladesh National Committee. As you know, the Global Coal Resources Management about a decade ago has tried, desperately tried to extract coal from Bangladesh, and by displacing 130,000 people from a very peaceful region is called Phulbari. It's a location in the northwest Bangladesh. Now there were 80,000 people protesting against this massive displacement, and also the company, as you all are aware, was going to export 80% of the extracted coal, whereas Bangladesh, our country who owns the coal, would have only got 6% royalty. Ridiculous proposals was not only a proposal, they have already started a pilot project in early 2006.
Today is the decade of the Phulbari Day. In 2006, three people were killed, and there are a big resistance against the Phulbari open pit mine, coal mine. And actually today we are in front of the London Stock Exchange. Demand deal is deregistered GCM from the London Stock Exchange, as because they don't have any contract with the government of Bangladesh. Without having any contract, valid contract with the government of Bangladesh, they are actually accumulating, collecting money from the London Stock Exchange. This is a deceitful, cheating business, without an unethical, without having any contract with the government of Bangladesh, they can't do this. So we demand deal is GCM, deregistered GCM from the London Stock Exchange.
They also were going to enjoy a tax holiday of 9 years. And then after 30 years of eviction of coal, they would have enjoyed all the ownership of all the remainder coals. So people have protested, and when people started to protest, they were just going to do a very peaceful demonstration, as we are doing here today. The Global Coal Resources Management, with proof evidence, I'm saying it with evidence, they have bribed our paramilitary forces, who were not meant to come to the land, and they were brought back from the borders and then were forced to shoot against the our magistrate, the police magistrates, against the decision of the magistrates.
Welcome. I'm from Tamil Solidarity to fight for the all rights and working class people here, and also some of the Tamil communities, and also here the working for the refugee rights.
Hi, I'm Madan, coming from Tamil Solidarity, Tamil communities and Tamil solidarities to support with them the Bangladesh people struggles, and also we are supporting the old struggles to join with them. Also we are here and the paramusic group.
Today we are support for this protest against for GCM. Band called Freedom, Voice of Freedom. I'm the member of this band. We are supporting for any kind of working class people.
This Alamin, Salikin and Tarikul had died on the 26th of August in 2006. In front of my eyes, Tarikul's dead body just fell in front of my eyes. And today we don't only commemorate, but we are also celebrating that since that 26th of August, we haven't stepped back. This British mining company going to Global South, killing 3 people, injuring 200 people, over 200 people, could not in the end extract any coal from our Bangladesh. Therefore, this day for me is not only a commemoration, but also a day to celebrate and to show our power and resistance. And here we are to celebrate and to also to commemorate. Therefore, my friends, with all our love from the bottom of our heart, would we at least go to silence for 3 minutes for the three people who were killed. Alamin Salikin and Torikul were killed by a British mining company who does not hold a valid license with our country in Bangladesh, but whom London Stock Exchange is hesitated to delist. So shall we now go for 3 minutes silence? Thank you.